好，又到了今天的谚语时间。Number one is the burnt child dreads the fire， 相当于 the burnt child fears the fire。一次被火烧，二次怕见火。它的含义是有过一次不愉快的经历，就不愿意经历第二次的意思。The burnt child dreads the fire。The burnt child fears the fire。有过一次不愉快的经历，就不愿意经历第二次的含义。好 ，another one is the darkest hour is that before the dawn， 相当于 the darkest hour comes before the dawn， 即黎明前的时刻是最黑暗的。它隐含的含义是，事情到了最坏的时候就会好转的。The darkest hour is that before the dawn， the darkest hour comes before the dawn。OK， 黎明前是最黑暗的。好，来回顾一下今天两条谚语 ，Follow me please。The burnt child dreads the fire. The burnt child fears the fire. The darkest hour is that before the dawn. The darkest hour comes before the dawn. Okay, that's all for it.